We'll be right back. Can you guys hear me now? Yep, there we go. I don't know what's going on there. Can you hear me now? Yeah, it looks like it's working. I'm going to kill the music so we can enjoy it a bit better. So guys, welcome to our live stream. Welcome to Kenna, Bridge of Spirits. This is a brand new game from Ember Labs. If you haven't already, be sure to drop us a follow. Don't forget, to, if you see the tumbleweed, that means there is no more chatting, so drop us a comment in the comment section below. And without further ado, we're going to jump on in and play some Kenna, Bridge of Spirits. Spirit mode. How are you all doing on this fine evening? Unique wooden masks are carved to honor the dead. Placed in sacred shrines, these masks gradually return to dust, symbolizing the spirit's peaceful journey into the next life. Not all spirits can travel the path alone. Struggling with tragedies of their past, they linger and become dangerous. Masters called upon these to help those trapped in violent manifestations are known as spirit guides. That's cool. Well, this is like a Zelda game. Ooh, it's a bit dark. You guys probably can't see what I can see. Hang on, I may have to change the filters. Hang on. Where is it? Made it a bit better for sisters. This is Kenna, Bridge of Spirits, a brand new game made by Ember Labs on PS5. Bit of a single player game. It's also available on PC, by the way. You can get it on the Epic Game Store. Shameless plug, don't forget to use our code NEOAEIA, that's NEOAEIA, on the Epic Game Store when you purchase Kenna, Bridge of Spirits. It's like a Pixar Zelda kind of crossover game. It's pretty cool. We're just starting out. We've only just started the game, so I guess we go this way. Oh, that's cool. Go into the water, I guess. Swim in the water. Oh, the platform opens the door, okay. Sliding the path to the door. Okay, now what, do I drop down to the pit? Oh, here we go. For some reason I thought I'd die if I fall down there. Ooh, what's this? Even though it's dark, the game looks vibrant and rich so far. Yeah, definitely.
Turn back, spirit guide.
Ooh, I'm battling. Press R1 to light attack, press R2 to heavy attack. That's cool. Definitely unlock something. Don't know what that is. Alright, let's go somewhere. Go up here, I guess. Not. Must be a half form. Yeah, it's pretty vibrant. I got the HDR on as well, so it might look a little bit better than normal. There we go. Just did something. I think we activated the platform. Let's go. Did I open the door? Lifted something over here. Oh, there we go. Gotta ping it. Let's go over here. Go up here. Let's go up into the stairs. Wow, we're in the garden. This game looks stunning so far, and the sound's pretty good. What are these? Where'd they come running from? Down the stairs here. Let's follow them. What are these guys up to? Oh, it's so cute. Oh. Hit under a rock. So adorable. Yeah, it definitely is. Oh, they're running. The spirits, they're running away. Okay. Rock wisp. Found a friend, apparently. It's got legs and moves and everything. Hi. Oh, it's so cute.
It's all right.
Kind of feel like we need to give him a name. She's injured. Blueberry, let's please call him Blueberry. I like that. Let's call him Blueberry. Let's go over here. Let's jump up here. I kind of feel like this is going to be a really cute kind of game. I really like it. Visually wise, it looks stunning. Where are they running to? What's another one? Blackberry? Should we call him Blackberry? Hello. We got another one. That's another one. Oh, it's another black one. Oh, we kind of have two blackberries. It's another one. I got little cute ones following me everywhere. What's over here? Oh, they actually swim too. That's cute. Let's go back up here. No. Let's go over this way then. Fell off. I can double jump. There you go. There you go, you got another one. He's got green and black. rot to purify the dead zone heart. Okay, where can we find more rot then? We're done here. So he's not up here, so where should we go? How did I miss that one? There we go, found him. Can interact with them? Your team commands is granted. Now you have one rot action available. Press square to send the rot into objects in the environment. So collect rot to level up and gain more rot actions. Okay, let's go back and get this heart thing then. Let's go back over here. Hey! They made everything alive again. Let's go. Jump up here. So what do you guys think of the game so far? Drop a comment down below, let me know what you guys think. Guess I gotta go for a swim. Yep, swim time. Could have done that. I like it. Love the deep colors. Yeah, the colors are pretty cool, huh? I think there's some bad guys about to appear. Yep, bad guys. They're not scared and have gone into hiding. Attack enemies build courage, and combat spend courage to perform rot actions. Courage drops can form in the world. Collect courage drops with your pulse, so touch them to build a courage faster. Ow. Ow. You can show dead zone hearts or bind enemies. Press square to quickly send rot into objects in the environment. Press R2 and aim to and press square to bind enemies. Well, that makes it easier. Ow. Ow. We gotta beat him. Yay, there we go. Oh, there's another one up there, okay. At least you get your health back, okay. That's cool. Yeah, nice. Alright, let's jump up here. Come on, little blueberries and blackberries, let's go. I forgot something. Can move certain objects in the room. Just square to have them pick up the object. Tell the right to go by aiming at L2 and then pressing square. Okay. Alright, now we are. Oh, yeah. Huh, they helped me out. That's cool. That's so cute. Yay, there we go. We got up here. Don't know what that is, but okay. Let's go over here. Let's go up here. Ooh, what's this?
Can you pick that up?
Got no idea what that did, but okay. Alright, let's, where do we go from here? Guessing up here? Yeah, up here. Here we go. Hoot! Don't want to fall down there. Let's jump over here. And jump over here. You made it, everyone. Nice. Alright, let's go up here. Ooh, what's this dude? What have we discovered?
Let me help you. I can heal these spirits and restore balance to the forest.
I know your kind. You sense the power that flows through this land, but you do not fully understand it.
He seems like a bad dude.
And corruption. All that remain here.
Yeah, you tell him. You tell him, Bleary.
You cannot stay here, Spirit. You must move on.
You are the one who does not belong. I will never abandon.
Ooh, it's a strong one. Wants to fight me, alright? What is that? Groot? Is that you? Oh, Sprout, it's close enough. What was that? Oh, I parried him, okay. Ow. Ooh, dodged it. Ow! I think he's gonna kill me. Got him. There's a thank you, little guys. Let's go shoot this thing. Boom. Yeah. Everything's back to life and colors. Oh, cutscene. Ooh, it's another one. That's so cute.
You can come out. It's safe now.
I'm sorry, if she cleared away the poison. The little guys can eat it. a long time and take care of ourselves.
I can see that. You both look very strong. Do you know who that spirit was with the horned mask?
We don't know, but when he shows up, the girl's poison grows stronger.
Hey, what are you doing here in the forest?
I'm searching for the sacred mountain shrine. Can you take me there?
If you want to get to the mountain shrine, you have to help us with something first. Our brother Tar was trapped deep in the forest. We need you to help him.
Great idea, Saya. That'll be easy for her. Did you see what you did to that stick guy?
Help us free Tar and we'll take you to the mountain shrine.
Sounds like a fair deal.
Our village is this way.
We got more rock found. Now let's go over here first before we go any further. Activate that. Yep, come on, let's go. Alright, let's go up here. Let's see where we're going. Oh, wow. Blueberry! That's why we haven't seen the ending credits yet. I mean, so just drawn into the game straight away. Map available. Whoa. Okay, the map's huge. Huge. Alright, let's go. Let's go down this way. See if there's anything over here. Just want to make sure we don't miss anything. Alright, let's go this way. Let's keep going this way. It's very colorful. Here you are, village. Haikyo. Oh, it's all blocked off with dark energy. Guess I gotta save the village. Yep, I've gotta save the village. Keep pushing the wrong buttons. Get rid of some of the rot. Guess gotta get all the rot. Fox mask. Okay. Oh. There we go. So we can get rid of the main tree now. Whoa, that's cool. There you go, the village has been saved, mostly. Hat cart discovered. Okay, I don't know what that means. Create karma by defeating corrupted enemies, destroying the environment, and finding fruit for your rod to eat. From the upgrade menu, use karma to unlock new abilities. Kenna can improve her basic skills and fuse her abilities to rot to create powerful attacks. Hold R2 and press square to create a rot hammer that can strike from a distance. Okay, so you can do a run up. New rot hat available. A pot. I can give my little rot things. Little hats. What do you think? Should I give him a hat? Kind of like the mushroom. Oh. There you go.
Is Tara this way? The barrier is blocking the path.
Maybe Saju can help. He's usually at the Masked Shrine. You'll know when you see the sacred trees.
It's a new level. The other one. Found a rock. I'm guessing I need different masks then? There's a chest there. Oh, what's that? Clover hat? That's cool. I can walk backwards, that's cool. There's a golden one. Should I call him Goldberry? There you go, beat him. Them eat.
You'll get it.
Cool. It's up here. Can't get out there? Okay. Guess you can't. Nope, can't get up there either. Okay. What's up here? Let's go have a look. Let's kind of go exploring a little bit. Exploring time. What's over here? Way bit over there. There's a mask blocking out. Let's go in here. Now it's opened a bit. Okay, there's a chest. Alright, let's get in the mushroom. Yeah, there's a gold one. Gold ray. Sleeping. Alright, cool. About to happen.
The rocks seem quite fond of you. They're usually timid. Something tells me you did not come to our village looking for forest creatures.
Hello, Spirit. I seek passage to the Sacred Mountain Shrine.
Our village is bound to the shrine's energy, but that power faded long ago. Trapped spirits linger here, tangled in the tragedies of our past. You must help these spirits if you wish to reach the mountain shrine.
On my way, I met two children. They asked me to help free a boy named Tari.
I'm not surprised that Benny and Saya found you. They are clever children and would do anything for their brother. We have always crafted wooden masks to honor those who have passed on. Placed here, the masks slowly turn to dust, aiding the spirit's journey into the next life.
My father was a spirit guide. Our traditions are different, but he helped many spirits pass from this life to the next.
So you know what happens to spirits unable to move on. Take Taro's mask. It is bound to his spirit and will help you fulfill your promise to the children. Look after Benny and Saya. Their brother's fate will be difficult for them to understand.
What does that mean? What, Taro's dead? First thing to wear a spirit mask. Go through the mask to find your way. Open spirit barriers and reveal objects of importance in the environment. Spirit masks are helpful for finding rot hidden in the world. Another rut, yay! I don't think I can get over it. I think the water hurts me. Yep, it hurts me, alright. Let's go up here then. I don't get what that's supposed to do. I'm supposed to jump on it? No. Okay. I think we've got to go back. Got to go back to the village, I think. Use that mask. Go that way, so let's go back. Yeah, I think we have to go back to the village. Nope, can't go that way. Okay. Where do I go then? Back this way, here we go. It's not that one. It's this one. Here you go.
Hey, is that Toro's mask? Did Zachy get it too? Maybe you can use it to open this barrier.
I'm gonna explore first though. I wanna get some stuff. I don't know what that is.
You'll get it.
Check it up. There we go. This is where I was before. Move it to there. Ready? Ah, I was right to go on you. Spirit mail. You found something that belonged to a villager. Return to the house in the village. Location is marked on your map. Pretty strong little things.
It went through here, but we can't get past. There's more of that nasty stuff blocking the path. Can you get rid of it so we can get through?
Rock and purify special for this or sword can his health. Send your rod onto them by pressing square. That's a common can his for souls in my opinion. Ow. Ow! Ow, you old bitch. Yeah. Ew, what is that? Temporary slither to the original form. Press on to move the cloud. It is from the rock and attack enemies, destroy barriers, and clear corruption. To do with them. Oh, I can move with them. Hang on. There we go. don't know what that does. Chloroform says to put it there, hang on. Yeah, I am. It's just a weird waterfall, I guess. Let's get back up here. Go up here, I guess. Press here. See, I don't use this thing.
There's more poison. We'll just wait.
Better just get that health on. Oh, I'm dead. Oh shit. There we go, finally we do.
Did you see what you did to that monster?
There we go. This. We got another rod, nice. That's okay. There we go. So we get inside here and get this bow tie. Bow on them. That's so cute. Guess we can go up here then. Or is this where it came from? No, I think we have to go this way. Okay, we're going into the forest. Corruption. I think he died. I'm getting all these memories. It's dead. Man, that sucked.
What happened? What did you see when you put on Taro's mask?
Taro is here, but he's forgotten who he is. We need to find 3 relics to help him remember.
The forest is huge. How do we know where to look? Maybe Mr. Rooster can help us. His house is up that way.
This place is full of corruption too, so... There you go, let him be free. Yeah, you feel my little rot things. Let's go for a swim. Yeah, so over here, so we can climb up here. Chat's really quiet tonight. What's going on, guys? You liking the game? Do you liking the footage? You liking this little adventure? Do you guys like the story so far? How do I get that down? Bad guys. Oh, looks amazing. Details are so stunning. Definitely. Found another right. Yay. Ooh, this one's a love. I wonder how to get that down. Might be an ability we can learn later, maybe? Oh, more fruit. Have some fruit. This is really nice too, very soothing. Yeah, definitely. It is quite soothing, isn't it? It's like a good, it's almost like a Disney Pixar kind of setup. Something back here, it keeps vibrating back here. Let's put the mask on and see what we can see. That's the tree area we came from. Let's go this way. It's definitely an experience. It's very unique. Got a way to shoot things later on. No, I can then slide down there, okay. Alright, well let's go this way. Further into the forest. Wait, this isn't further into the forest, this is where we were before. We just turned around in circles. Dang it. Ah. Some fruit.
Yeah, little raw ones. Bitter fruit. Oh, more fruit. Eat up as much as you can. Oh, it's covered by rot. On the rot. Hello. This is where I was before. I fixed that statue. I swam up here, didn't I? Eat the fruit, my pretties. Yeah, because it's the tree where Taro... where the memory of Taro, isn't it? Yeah, this is the memory of Taro. Scissors gone. Oh yeah, they're going up to my left and around. Just keep on this path. Okay. Yeah, every single mountain.
Top of the cliffs.
So what's this? The heck is that? Am I going the right way? Yeah. Yep, another battle. Thank you.
Ow. It's recharging. Parried him perfectly, nice. Ow. Ow. Why won't it let me? Wouldn't let me parry, what the heck? Let's get rid of it. Ah. Look at all the greenery. So nice.
One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
Miss Tari, take me. Better not lose him. Let's follow him. Okay, I need to take him with me. Well, that works. That's a lot of crystal. Soundtrack to this is amazing. All right, let's go up here. Try not to screw this up. So if I screw this up, I end up sliding all the way down to the beginning. Let's feed the rot. Idea what that was.
Well, Andre Kovar, as well. For some reason, the alert box was right down below.
I'm so sorry for that, I didn't see that. Sorry.
What's wrong with Russo's house? The trees look funny. Let's keep going.
Trees are dying. Must be chaos over there or something. Or corruption. I mean, I don't know, whatever they call it. You know what I mean. Oh crap, I slipped. Okay, that kills me. I'm supposed to go down here. Okay, that makes more sense. Am I supposed to go this way? I got no idea. There's something down there. I'm gonna go back that way and have a look, see what's over. Oh shit. Oops. Let's power PS5, like still load, no load times. But there is something down there. And I missed it. Dang it. There we go. That's where I want to go to. Shimmy across here. Shimmy across here. Drop down here. Drop down here. Oh, that's another rot. Nice. Hey, we've got more. Oh, you can climb back up here. Okay. That's cool. Alright, let's go. Where are we going? We're obviously not across there. So we've got to go across here. Ow. Let's go over here. Across here. Across here. Don't push me off, right? There you go. That wasn't that hard, was it? Jump over here. Land on here. Jump across here. Jump across here. Let's run across here. I was about to drop that for some reason, which would have been silly, wouldn't it? Jump up here. Anyone think I've played this game before? I have not played this game before. Do I go that way or this way? I don't know, I got no idea. I'm gonna kinda wing it. I think I'm supposed to go up here? I don't know. I got no idea what to do. Jump across here. Let's run and jump. I almost didn't make it. Hey, there we go. I think now we're making progress. What's up here? Oh, good thing I went up here. These little rot things must be really strong. mystery secret. Another rot. Nay. Level 2. The rock can perform, now perform more actions. Cool. Like what? What can they do now? Well, I'm glad I took that route. Let's see if there's any upgrades we can do. We should have some upgrades by now, you'd think. Oh, definitely can have some upgrades. Okay, so we unlocked a couple things now.
There she is. The bridge is broken. Maybe the rock can help.
Alright.
Hurry! I don't think they can hold it for long.
Just gonna go up here and have a look. It's a lot of fruit. Nice. And this is a corrupted one, so time for a battle. If we wanna defeat all enemies without getting hit. Oh, I got hit. Damn it. What, all the way back here? Really? Transported me all the way back here? Alright, let's try this challenge again. Dodge. There we go. That wasn't that hard after all. Let's see what's in this normal chest. Ooh, what's that? Bird's nest. That's a new hat.
Cool. Right. Hurry, I don't think they can hold it for long.
This pack is tiny, but it looks like it could have belonged to one of the children.
It's a memory.
That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
And the warp gate. Too afraid to open that. Hold through the corruption, so that could probably hurt me. Now, how do I get rid of all the corruption? Pardon me. It is horrible because I had fish fingers for dinner and a drink of beer, so that tasted horrible. Anyway, where do we go? Ah, here we go. Oh, big guy. Ow. Light strikes are quicker, better than no strikes. Ow. Excuse me. Break this shield. Ow. Excuse me. Corruption's gone now. There, maybe? I don't know. Taking a while to guess. Maybe there, I don't know. Yeah, that worked. Nice. Try not fall in the pit. Boss battle. Thank you. He's not actually that hard, he's actually pretty easy. Ow. I was saying. Okay, he started off easy. Help me, yay. Hey, I beat him. Oh yeah. There we go. Well, that definitely opened it up a bit, didn't it? This open. Using the elevator, let's get out of here. Pleasure joining. We are playing Kenna, Bridge of Spirits. It's a brand new game on PS4, PS5, and on PC on the Epic Game Store. I'm currently playing it on PS5, so it's quite fun. The story's quite engaging, it's vibrant, it's colourful, it's definitely a game you should check out. And, and don't forget, if you get it on PC and you buy it from the Epic Games Store, be sure to use our code NEOAIA in the creator tag. That's NEOAIA, and use it in the creator tag. A portion of the revenue will go towards us, which helps us make better content. If you are doing this fine evening, don't forget to drop us a comment down in the comment section down below. Hey, Mr.
Russo,
we've been looking for you. We brought our friends Kina.
She's here to help Toro.
He's cool ass.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents. And he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Russo. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body.
Hey, I'm getting a bow and arrow.
A spirit guide staff is no different.
feel the energy of mountain. Hell yeah, that's cool. I can use my bow as a... Sorry, my staff as a bow and arrow. Oh, that was cool.
Try using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up.
Press and hold R2 to aim. We're holding L2, press release R2. Oh, my bad, holy jeez, I'm tired. Hold, press it and R2 to fire. So it's not that this game is boring, it's just that I'm really tired, I'm sorry guys. Drinking the beers just really helped me relax.
Focus is critical. Fully draw the bow, and your arrows will be more powerful. Hold the lever to drop the targets. See if you can hit them before they reset.
Okay, what now then?
Shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air. Shot count. Destroy all the targets to progress. There are 3 difficulty levels.
Go.
Thank you. That's the second one. I'll wait till I get my arrows back. Damn it. There we go. That's still that whirly bird. Just go back this way. Am I going the right way? No, I am definitely not going the right way. Actually, it might be, actually.
Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way.
Okay, that's how you get across.
This broken path leads to my house. The corruption there is powerful. Be careful, Kayla.
How do I get back up there? Snipers. Oh, big guy. Big guy. Ow, what the heck? What the heck? This guy's hard, he's gonna kill me. There we go. There we go, we did it. Hell yeah. Knife? The last memory?
Consumed by the troubles of our village. I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
Relic discovered. Taro's knife. That's not a knife. This is a knife.
More relics are hidden. I'll wait for you there.
Eat up, little rods. I don't know, guys. That's as good a time as any to, I think, leave it there. We'll be back on Saturday at what time is it? 8 p.m. Australian Eastern Time on Saturday for another adventure. If you guys love Kenna, the Bridge of Spirits, you can download it on PS4, PS5, and download it off the Epic Game Store on PC. Don't forget, guys, if you got it off the Epic Game Store, to use our creator code. That's NEOAEIA. Use NEOAEIA. It's a bit of an old code, but it still checks out. Yes, I just did make a meme there. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. If you'd like to see a part 2, Let me know down in the comment section down below. Let us know on Facebook, follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and on Twitch. With all that said, this has been Charlie K, this has been Ken of Bridge of Spirits, and we'll see you on the next level. Have a good night.